Here's how you can make this robot vacuum in Bloxburg. First, place and resize a beveled cylinder, then place a vertical cylinder on top and resize it. Then take a circular placemat and place it on top. Take a doorbell and place it on the side to create buttons. Lastly, recolor.